It's been 30 years now, and I'm still here. Still standing behind them gates. Bet your house it ain't been dull. I've either done it or gotten it. You name him, I've met him. Well, almost. I've either worked with him, fought with him, hired him, fired him, laughed with him, cried with him, figuratively fucked by him, literally fucked him. It's been one hell of a ride. Where is everyone? Dead? Most. Wealthy? Some. Destitute? Yeah, many. Retired? I don't know. I ain't seen him. One thing I do know, I ain't dead, I ain't wealthy, I ain't destitute. And I ain't retired. Can't afford any of them. Gotta keep standing, stay in the picture. My life today? More volatile than ever. This last year alone I've been shot down, bloodied, trampled, accused, threatened, disgraced, betrayed, scandalized, maligned. Tough? You bet your ass it is. But I ain't complaining. Nothing comes easy.
The last question is it truly worth it?
Sure. You know why? I love what I do. And very few people do. And when you think of most of your work that you do in life, most of people's lives are spent in their endeavors. And very few people really enjoy what they do. And I love what I do. So yeah, it's worth it. Damn right it's worth it.